The sound made by the spelling pattern E-A-R. How many words can you hear in the story? The Earl of Kent wanted to make a pearl necklace for his wife for her birthday. He had heard that there were many pearls to be found in the sea if he searched, but he didn't know how to swim, so he decided he would learn. He got up early one morning and went to the pool for swimming lessons, but it was so cold that he decided to buy his wife a pair of slippers instead.